Actor Arjun Kapoor, who has portrayed a lover boy in films like Two States, Half Girlfriend, Tevar and Ki and Ka, says he likes driving cars, but long drives are not his idea of romance. Arjun, who was here to unveil the Audi Q5 on Thursday, said he is a fan of luxury cars and prefers SUVs over sedans. Asked if a long drive is his idea of romance, Arjun told IANS, "No, because I think too much, and if she's driving, then how do I romance her? So it kind of negates. Also, especially not in Mumbai's traffic. A lot of Bollywood celebrities fancy bikes. What about him? I am a car person. I was never allowed to ride a bike. I learned how to ride a bike only because I am an actor." On the film front, he has just wrapped Sandeep or Pinky Farrar. He will start shooting Namaste England from next month. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.